We'll cooperate with you as co-equals, as English, but we will not stand to be oppressed and subjugated by an empire across the sea.
He needs to get on the next boat and I'll sail it for him back to England because he's not welcome here and neither are his taxes.
You sir and no gentlemen, I will not withstand this treasonous talk.
And we will not stand oppression. We are independent Englishmen and proud of it. But there is a point, sir, when the line must be drawn with a sword in the sand, and you shall not cross it. We stand for our independence.
It shall be crossed, and it will be crossed. You owe the Empire.
We owe the Empire our heritage, not our slavery.
That's
six.
And make more.
This is
you gotta keep smiling.
No, she
did,
because no taxation without representation.
How do you feel about our chances of victory?
To be honest with you, sir, I don't know. We have Providence on our side, but we're up against horrible odds. I have to be honest with you.
That's for sure. That's for sure. Keep the faith, men. We'll win. We'll beat the British. We'll be our own country.
Sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for serving.